Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Shovel Knight. This time, we are gonna face the stranded ship Lair of the Polar Knight. So hopefully our fireball spell will be very useful here. Well, we now have all shovel upgrades as well. I decided to buy that off camera. If you don't like it, sue me. Ocean. It's gonna be one of them slippery floor stages, I see. Gems for me. Is there anything else? Whoa! Anything else back here? No, not really.
Could be secrets. I don't know.
Should have just kept going. But no, I wanted to look for secrets. Thank you. There. Oh shit, fucking move. What do you do? Nothing. You're an idiot. I'll take that. Here we get a golden trout. Excellent. I'm wondering how we get those. I'm going for your shit again, bomb. Trust this. Nope. Do not fall. I don't care about those gems. I have all my upgrades. Kidding, I care about the gems. There we go. No! Oh shit. That was close. Okay, these levels are so bad so far. It's just the slipperiness that pisses me off. Ah. is wrong with your throat, dragon? There we go. It's a panic and a half, you don't know what to do there, that's just unfair. Careful. There we go. Oh, come on. Lucky I saw that. Excellent. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, so as long as we do it this way, this way. Aha. Change! What the fuck? Okay then, this is the weirdest platforming thing I've ever seen. This mechanic is not strange at all. Damn. How do I get through? Oh, I'm gonna go back. Oh, come on. Are you kidding me? Okay, I didn't have to go back. This way is. So I can go this way. Alright. Way? No. Damn it. It's over there, probably a secret up there. But there's nothing. There's a secret here. Not much of one. Oh shit. Here, I don't need that fish thing. Do need that chicken though. In the village or out in the field, I have all the deals. You're not gonna believe what I just found in this chest, wanna see? Yes. Warhorn, clear space around you with a powerful blow. Ooh, nice. Clear space around you with powerful blow. Costly cacophony. Alright. Nice, I can freeze right now them. Whoop. Come here. Exactly what I wanted, but still. There we go. That's taking a long time, Jesus. Come on, drop down. There we go. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. Damn. I got feet for that. Incredibly stupid on my part. I apologize. Let's start again. Get my money back. No, I can't. Damn it. Alright. I getcha. That's what I'm supposed to do, okay. Thought it might have been some secret thing I had to go through. That's better. Thank you, Warhorn. No. There we go. Alright, let's go back this way first, because there might be something here. We haven't got a note in this level yet. Hopefully this time we won't make that same stupid mistake. There we go. Now I'm done. I got all my gems back. It's all good. Nope. That's how we get up there, okay. Nope. Freaking things everywhere. Ah.
So, my old friend, the day has finally come. This will be our final duel. Should we not lay down our shovels and part as equals? The order has no equals. Surely you can recognize power. Join us. You've forgotten your oath. What happened to the proud warrior I knew? No more words. The bitter cold will claim you.
Bounce on these. Oh, I can just get these back in it, okay. Done that. Shit.
Oh,
Oh, I got him. Didn't even realize I was that close.
The poor fool.
Is this
power, honor, the traits of a respectable warrior?
Sir, I don't believe we've met.
We met today on the field of battle. We have both defeated many knights and traveled far. Today we fight.
Stand aside. You and I have no reason to battle.
Conflict is a reason unto itself, brave knight. Today you will be tested. Are you ready?
Ooh, he reflects my magic. Okay. Ooh, shit, he does a lot of damage. You know what? Let's see if...
So close.
Let's try that again. I shall get you this time, you dandy.
Time around here is not that hard.
Or so I thought. There we go.
I've been bested, but barely. You still need training to overcome what lies ahead. Farewell, Shovel Knight.
Alright. I'll take those little pieces. Alright guys, we're gonna leave the episode here, and next time we will go face the Tinker Knight. So I'll see you next time. Bye!